Take shower and dress in your best clothes. Try to use ether if possible. Try to use miswak. Go to Jummah prayer with your dad. Listen to khutbah very attentively. Even if there's something that you do not understand, you should still not ask about it. And continue to listen. Yeah, you could ask your dad later. Send loads of blessings to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam by reciting durood plenty of times throughout the day, even simple durood sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and make lots of du'as.
Okay, let's see what's in the card today. Teacher with a gift or a kind thank you note. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered Muslims to acquire knowledge and learn. Islam puts so much stress on seeking knowledge and respecting the ones who are helping you getting knowledge. So our teachers are helping us to learn and grow, so they deserve to be appreciated. So do some crafting and give thanks to your teachers.
Raise your hands and let's make
du'a
with me.
Ya Allah Rahman, please bless all of our school teachers and Quran teachers, the way they taught us and helped us to succeed. Ya Allah, please grant our teachers loads and loads of blessings because of all the effort that they put in their teaching. Ameen. Jazakallah khair for watching today's Pearls of Ramadan. Stay tuned for tomorrow's video. And don't forget to practice what you learned today, inshallah. And if you just join us, check out in the links in the description below to see the previous video that I might have missed from this series. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.